And what struck me is when we're in Washington, we think it's right, left. But in one of the conversations I had this week, maybe 150 a lot of people, it was in